hip-hop. Look at them. Look at them, man. Little suburban fucks. What the fuck you doing at your shows, homie? Don't listen to a Matthew. Do your thing. Little Matthew, 15 Suburban, and it ain't shit if it ain't the cursing version. With the sticker on the front to piss off his dad, just tell that bitch to get off the rag. Little Matthew from the burbs, gotta hear it. It's like the only thing that puts the nerve in his spirit. Go ahead and make some ruckus for the hell of it, and yell it on the streets of that monotonous development. You're telling me that this ain't for him, right? How many y'all motherfuckers get an invite? Give him access and let Matthew hear ya. Wait a half a year and he'll be rapping in that mirror. And when he does, check him on his loyalty. Was peace when he just played a piece of the royalties. Love is love, if that's what you give, I can give a fuck where you grew up or where you live. It goes, aw, you a star now, huh? You large now, you too large to talk. Don't forget, I used to give you free refills, motherfucker. Forget snitching, motherfucker, stop bitching. If you afraid of rats, get the fuck out the kitchen. They only come when you cooking up a mess, and I'm supposed to be impressed by a bulletproof vest. That comeback, gun pack and tough act. Thug chapter, about as entertaining as a bug zapper. Fuck that, add up all the stories in your raps and subtract each one that isn't really from your past. Take the remainder multiplied with how many times in your life you thought that you was gonna die. Divide that sum with the outcome of...